Hello friends, welcome to Bill's Coaching. In this video, we are going to solve this puzzle. So the question is, x and y are the real numbers. Find a pair of x and y such that sum of x plus y, product of x into y and quotient of x divided by y are equal. Or state if no such pair exists. Nice question. As usual, pause this video for some time and try to solve it by yourself. And then come back again to verify your answer. Before starting with solution, I would like to tell you that if you are watching my video on Facebook or on Instagram, don't forget to check my YouTube channel. You can find more interesting video like this on my channel. Link for my YouTube channel on Facebook I have given on top, and Instagram, do check my bio. With this, let us begin with a solution. I have written same data over here. I don't need this now, I'll remove. Considered on this one. These are the three equations and though all are equal. So we can say x plus y, x into y is divided by y. Okay. Now, we'll check first equation over here. We'll write x into y is equal to y upon x. This will get cancelled. Y will remain 1 upon y. We'll solve this. This will become y squared is equal to plus 1. So y will be equal to plus or minus root of 1. So we have two options with us right now. Okay. So we can say y is equal to plus 1 or we can say y is equal to minus 1. We have two answers with us. Now, with these two values, either we can get two pair or we can get one pair. Let us verify now. We'll take this equation now, which is x plus y is equal to x multiplied by y. Okay. Now we'll put value of this y in this equation and we'll verify whether we can get value of x. If we are getting value of x, then we got one pair. Then we'll verify other. Okay. So we'll check at y is equal to plus 1. So if y is plus 1, so x will become plus 1 multiplied by 1. So here we can say plus 1 and x. But we are not getting value of x over here because x and x will get cancelled out, right? So we are not getting. Getting x at y is equal to plus 1. Okay. Now what we'll do? We'll verify same at y is equal to minus 1. At this point, we'll put y is equal to minus 1, second part. So x minus 1 will be equal to x multiplied by minus 1. Let us check now. So this will become minus 1. And what will get? Minus x. Bring x on this side. What will remain? 1. X will be equal to 1 upon 2. And x will be equal to 0.5, which is a plus value. Done. So we got value of minus 1. And therefore, require Therefore, required pair is x is equal to 0.5 and y is equal to minus 1. Y is equal to minus 1. And in coordinate form, we can write it as, that is, we can write 0.5 comma minus 1. And this is our answer. Okay, done. So, hope you understood this problem. And few of us must have already got this answer. Congratulations to them. And thank you so much for watching our video. Do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to share my channel with your friends, families and relatives. And remember, you can always ask me questions related to maths and physics and puzzles like this. I'm going to make videos based on your topic. Thank you so much and see you in next video. Till then, bye-bye.